Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. So, we're going to start a new series on the channel. It's going to be the Farming Simulator series. We're going to be farming and other stuff in this game. So, let's go straight into it, guys. Sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. I forgot to upload. Sorry guys, I didn't have any video ideas or anything, so yeah. So this is my Kenworth, and that's my Peterbilt back there. So we're gonna go to the field. I bought a new field, and I have a worker hired. He's Pondus. I'm gonna go get the cedar. This is a cedar. I'm gonna go s plant some stuff down now. Because basically everything's cedar. I'm at cloud. So we got the Casey. We're using the Casey to seed today. Yeah. So you guys are probably wondering why down there, like you guys saw when I started the video, there was an harvester, John Deere harvester, and tractor down there. I left them there and then put them back into the their parking spots because we're gonna have to use them on the other fields too, because it's almost time to harvest other fields and plow other fields. So yeah. So let's start seeding, guys. Yesterday, real time yesterday. So yeah. So we should go ahead and bring this back. Let's just park it down there because we need this stuff the next time. Usually this tractor and this plow would go in there, and the big tractor would go in there, and that red plow would go down there, and this harvester and the thing for the harvester to attach to right there usually go down there, but like I said, we're gonna need these. Alright, let's go back to seeding, guys. We're just gonna leave that stuff there. We're not gonna see that spot where it got ruined from that worker. I need to turn this on. There we go. Alright, let's get back to seeding, guys. Let's see now. We do need to organize this because I have sold some stuff that we didn't need that I bought for no reason. Or I did have a reason, but I kind of, never mind. But okay, so yeah. Let's check up on the horses. Where are they? They're always camouflaged in this grass. Wait a second, I'm a bad fan. Where are they? What? Bruh, the horses were here yesterday. Oh, new water's done already? Dang. Okay. I don't know where my horses are, actually. What? My cows died. R.I.P. to them. But I don't know why there is... We need to go check. Okay, guys. We're gonna go check. Like, if they died, I would've knew they died. But I've been taking good care of them. So... Alright, let's go check here. There are no animals in pen. What? What? Wait, what? How about we unload the seed? Question. Okay. Got a dump right here. So, hop in this hatchment from our tractor, but I got this bad boy. It is big, because I have a lot of grass area. Oh, looks like it leaked some grass. That's cool, I guess. Let's go. Alright guys, so we finished that. So now we're gonna go ahead and get the thing to collect the up. So Yeah. So let's go ahead and get that. Let's detach this and get that. At least they're right next to each other. Should wash it, this, but it's okay. We're gonna have to use this again, so. The seating is done, so we might go ahead and get the seating. That's the stuff after. So, yeah. Alright guys, this is gonna be the end of the video, so see you guys later and peace.